And now our tail of the tape for this lightweight scrap. And now to get us started, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is three rounds in the UFC lightweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, Paddy the Baddy Pimblett! And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner, Bobby King Green!
Ready to fight? Ready. Let's do it.
All right, well, it has been a rapid rise to UFC prominence for the Liverpudlian Paddy the Baddy Pimblett. Standing room only, capacity crowds when he fights. And as far as this matchup is concerned, a lot of people feel like he might be up against it. Pimblett does not want to hear that noise. He said, if the fight goes to the ground, I am a much more willing and able grappler than any of you realize. And of course, if the fight's on the feet, I got the power and the speed advantage to put this guy away. Now we're seeing visible damage as that leg starts to redden.
And now you start to see the damage. And now you start to see the limping of the opponent. Watch as he gets kicked in the leg, he's turning away. He can't even get any pressure on his front leg anymore. He is beat up. That leg has been tenderized by this young man.
Just over 3 minutes to go round one. Oh, crippling uppercut.
Those are big strikes.
Good job defensively to block that punch. Both guys appeared to land there. Well, his opponent seemed to be stunned to a significant extent, but was able to recover, and it's almost like he let him off the hook.
Kind of let him off the hook. He needed to really put his foot on the gas to try to find that finish.
Pimblett's in half guard. Drops down inside the now closed guard of his opponent.
Let's see how patient he is as he attacks a submission or big ground and pound.
All right, working inside his opponent's guard here.
You cannot sit in these jiu-jitsu guys' guard. And you can't have one arm in, one arm out. Guys will start throwing up legs, chasing triangles.
Pimblett's trying to get a triangle submission here. Oh, compromising spot here. Triangle choke is locked in. Trouble.
He's got it isolated. He's looking to finish.
Holding the position. Might still be able to get a submission here. Well, he's got his back now. Final seconds here of round one. Making all these shots count. That horn sounds means we have reached the end of round one. All right, so an entertaining 5 minutes. Let's look back at some of the highlights, DC, and I'd imagine a lot of these replays are going to be rooted in that kicking game that was on full display.
Absolutely. You're going to see a lot of different techniques, but the kicking was the key to him getting ahead in this fight. He's out ahead now. He needs to stay the course and continue to do that as the fight goes on.
You ready to fight? You ready?
All right, let's get to round two. All right, next round is now underway. I thought there was pretty good back and forth action in the previous fight.
Yes, it wasn't a far fight. It wasn't two guys throwing the kitchen sink at each other. But you did see times when it came together and you saw the skill level of these two fighters.
Oh, big hit to the body. That'll soften him up.
Big body kick lands under the elbow.
Jab, I agree.
Landed that massive shot. Now he needs to try to find
finished with the straight left hand. Oh, and he tags him with the straight. Nice job there by Green.
Another strike to the head lands.
He's hurt bad.
Oh! 3 minutes now to go in this one. Man, as he landed a high volume of strikes here in round two.
What a beautiful uppercut. It landed beautifully. Perfect placement on that shot.
Right into side control here, DC. Biggest difference between half guard and side control.
Oh, nice headlock.
Oh, look out, folks. That is tight.
It looks like it's getting going.
Oh, gives up on the submission now, so preferring to maybe get to a dominant position. So how about that as he pounds him out for the TKO, prioritized the finish tonight, absolutely gets it with style points, a huge, huge result here in this arena tonight.
It's always fun to see an athlete tell you what they're gonna do, and then they do it. This guy told us he was going to get a finish, and that's exactly what he did. Him and his team are gonna have a fantastic time tonight celebrating. They should all be very proud.
All right, we go back inside the octagon to the veteran voice once more. He is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean is going to stop to this contest at 3 minutes, 19 seconds of round number two. Declaring the winner by TKO, Paddy the Paddy.
Well, there he is, the man of the hour. And you got to think this dude's going to get a serious Instagram push tonight after the win by TK.
Oh, he's going to get a massive